There walked onto the stage the youngest, shortest, and jolliest bubbler in the club. Everybody knew Roy, and as the little fellow blushingly stepped onto the square block of wood set fast in the middle of the big pan, he was greeted with loud cheers and cries of, "What are you going to do there, Roy?" Phil promptly began to answer the volley of questions by lowering a hoop over the little bubbler, until it lay immersed in the pan of soapy mixture. "Oh," cried the bubblers in unison, "Phil's going to put Roy in a soap bubble," and the excited audience rose to their tiptoes. Amid a profound silence, Phil started to lift a hoop, but after raising it a short distance, the film broke with a peculiar noise, sounding like, "Weep, weep," went the film, "Weep, weep." Suddenly there was a swish, a flashing gleam of silvery light, and Leroy Kimball, the jolliest of the bubblers, looked smilingly upon the audience from within a soap film house.